assisted curl-up. So now the handles are attached, towel between the knees, tubing comes around the base of the shoulders, and then the athlete's just going to do an assisted curl-up. So he's going to be helped up by the tubing, and then back down again.